a Tangalooma adventure.
Oh, is that where we're going?
That's where we're going. We're going to Tangalooma from Bribie. She's excited now. We made it to Tangalooma. It's very pretty. The ride over was pretty good.
Yeah, it was okay.
Yeah, had its moments, but super nice today. So I will waste no time. We will get in the water and go for a snorkel. What do you reckon, Mitchell? This is Mitchell's first time at Tangalooma. Me and Stace have been a couple of times, but what do you think? The big fella's excited. All right, let's get in the drink.
Thank you. Holy shit.
That's the biggest thing.
That's the biggest flathead ever.
That's the biggest flathead I've ever seen in my life.
This thing was fucking
it was a dinosaur. I don't know what it got was that big.
No, I've never seen a flathead even close to being that big before. Fucking scared me when it moved. I was like, oh, if this thing wants to attack, we're toast.
Holy hell. Don't call it a party, cause it never stops. No one is too many, but it's never enough. Don't tell me you're happy, cause this isn't love. So be careful what you wish for. Don't call it a party, cause it never stops. No one is too many, but it's never enough.
Go for one more little look and then we'll head home. It's getting kind of late-ish. So, epic little day. Mitchie's having Nipkey won't start trouble again. But I think he's got it going. Something wrong with that thing. Anyway, we'll have a little look and we might scoot. Alcoholic.
There's a fucking sea lion right above my head.
Bullshit.
Like...